Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to online class from American Bridge International School, Level 4 with teacher Sunny again. How are you this morning, class? Alright, I hope that everyone is fine and for me, I'm fine. Now let's move to our online class all together. Today is Wednesday, September 22nd, 20 and 21. And according to our schedule, you are going to learn about Hangout 4 for the first session today. So we still continue about you need to follow the rules, right? Follow rules today, you are going to learn the last lesson of the unit, that is writing. So please open your book on page 29 altogether so that you can see what our today lesson. So for today lesson, we have two parts for you to learn. The first part, read the example, underline all the rules. So the first one, you just read the paragraph here. You just read about a writing here. Sorry, not a paragraph, but a writing here. And then what, underline all the rules. And one more thing, I hope that you understand what is paragraph. So look at our writing all together. You can see there are two texts, but actually it is just only for one writing, right? And you read and find the rules. And after that, you will go to B. I will explain later, but now the teacher just would like you to spend 5 minutes to read and underline all together. After that, you can check with the teacher. Are you ready, class? Now let's start. Brilliant, everyone. Have you done? Hopefully that you can find all the rules. Now, let the teacher read and show you about the rules. First, I like the movie theater near my house. They have lots of good movies. I also go there with my brother and my sister on the weekend, but they have a lot of rules there. You must turn off your phone in the theater. So the first rule is turn off your phone, right? All right, so turn off your phone. This is the first rule. Next, you must not shout or talk loudly when the movie is on. So the second is must not shout, right? So, must not shout. So, must not shout or talk loudly. Or talk loudly. Alright. Next, people are there to enjoy the movie. You may have food and drink inside the theater. That's good because I love popcorn and soda. But you must not chew gum. So the second is must not chew gum. Sorry, third, not second, third, right? Must not chew gum. Chew gum. Gum is what? It's sticky. And some people put it on the chairs. Also, you must not use a video camera inside the theater. So the second is must not use the video camera. Must not use a video camera. You know why in the theater they are not allowed the video camera? Because they don't want you to shoot any video of their movie and then post in the social media. If you post in the social media, no one wants to go to the cinema to watch their movie anymore, as they just waiting for a person who go to a theater and then shoot a video of their movie and post in the social media, they don't have to spend any money, they just watch it free. That is why they are not allowed the visitor or the customer to shoot any video or use video camera in their theater or cinema. Alright class, so hopefully you can find all the answer the same as the teacher. Now let's go to B. Choose one place, think about what people must or must not do and what they may or may not do there, fill in the chart. Here, we have four places for you to choose. We have museum, public park, movie theater, restaurant and other. Other here means you can add another place that you want to add beside what we have provided you, right? And after that, you can write rule. There are five rules that you can write here. So you can use may or must. Because must is mean 100% that you have follow, and may is mean that something that is not sure, so you 50% that you can do that one. Alright class, so hopefully you can understand about today's lesson, about our writing. After that you can go to workbook on page 21 and complete all the exercises all together. After that submit to your homeroom teacher. Now our today's session is finished. See you again for the next session. Have a nice break everyone. Good luck.